Is that in from the studio, guys? Do you want to just check with the floor manager? They turn the aircon off.
No.
Just check it again.
Okay, floor manager, air conditioned off. Camera one, headroom.
We're on air.
Give me two.
Stand by in 1 minute. Red lights on, please.
Red lights on.
Absolute silence in the studio. No giggling, no laughing. Total concentration. Counter stand to transmission and record, please. Thank you, PA.
45 more seconds.
Quiet, please.
Thirty more seconds.
Don't talk over each other.
Don't move your camera.
20 more seconds.
And please don't lock
guys,
your cameras.
Guys, we're going live in a second. Hold on. In 10, 9, 8,
seven,
roll to record.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
On Tigers now.
Seconds.
Coming back to camera one.
In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
On camera one.
All right, you lot. Good afternoon, London, and welcome to hashtag. My name is Vic. Now, last week we reviewed our top 10 viral Vine videos based on your votes. And today we'll be talking about all things challenging, whether that be viral videos such as the Cinnamon Challenge, or just discussing how our guests have overcome challenges to get to where they are now. And speaking of guests, we'll be joined by some local YouTubers, Ray and Carmella, and later we'll have a performance by Black Ashes. But to start the show off, joined
by the musicians themselves. What a treat.
Black Ashes, hello. Welcome to
Hashtag,
guys.
What do you think of our set?
What do you think of the mugs? Do you like it?
Impressive.
We're happy to have you.
Sam
and Dave. So let's get this kicked off. Tell me, how did
Camera
you
one
three
reviewed the right? Well, there's kind of just a joint night out with the band.
We
need a name. It's been a few months and we named this, so.
Q2.
Yeah, Black, we knew we wanted
to
use the
right.
word, and Ashes.
Got Camera
one headroom.
Well, you didn't say it had to have black and it had to have ashes in, therefore it was Black Ashes.
Yeah.
But it had nothing to do with any health and safety risks, fires,
no.
Good. That's what we like to hear. Here on Hashtag, we're all about social media, about the internet. How has social media helped you with gigging?
Q3.
Facebook is a big help for us, you know, because promoters go on there, scout new bands. You know, they like you to get your details and email you dates, and yeah, it's pretty easy to arrange a gig, you know.
So much easier than it used to be.
Yeah.
You still have to print
off
flyers and everything.
We still get flyers.
Yeah.
You still do flyers,
right?
Double the promotion. Brilliant. How long have you been together?
2 years, July, August.
Yeah, nearly 2 years.
Yeah.
Gigging for like a year and a half.
Yeah.
You guys have been so close today.
I
like watching you together.
Yeah.
Look at that. It's lovely. It's love. It's all
like
Cash's sandwich and it's great. We're talking about challenges as well today. What's been the biggest challenge you've had to overcome as a band?
We just got rid of our old drummer. That was
for
a year and a half.
So was the challenge getting rid of the old one or finding the new one?
That was dealing with him for the time we had him. Yeah.
We already had a new one in the pipeline.
You're cheating on him.
Yeah.
No, it's got to be done, isn't it, really? Yeah.
And everything's okay now?
Yeah.
Touch wood.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems good.
Excellent. Now I know that later on you're going to be performing a song that you wrote yourself. Tell me about that.
Q2.
You know, I was in my room,
Q3.
Played the chords, were sounding pretty good, wrote some
Q3.
Lyrics to it, sent to the band members, they're like, yeah, I like that. So we just got in the studio and just played.
And magic happens.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about
take
what
it's coming
about?
In.
You know, I like to leave that up to the listener. You know, to get what, you know,
let them interpret
how they get from it.
Well, luckily for us, we will listen to it. We will hear it later. We actually noticed on your Facebook page that you have a growing fan base. We told our viewers to send in their tweets
the key
with
camera
the hashtag AskBlackAshes, and you know what? They've sent in loads of tweets. Here's a couple that we liked. We've got at Luke Beans, who said, what was the craziest thing you've done as a band?
Q3.
I'm not sure if it's really
Come on. Not for daytime viewing, not for daytime viewing, guys.
Okay, moving on then. At Jay Boone says, say the first thing that comes to your mind when you hear the word flawless. I know what mine would be. It involves Lady for Beyonce. I don't know if you've heard of them.
Maybe
No, yeah, I'd have to say Beyonce as well.
You would? Come on, say it then.
Beyonce.
I'm not a singer.
We're having a little bit of a battle though. Yeah, I'll leave you guys to it. It was really creative, guys. Make sure you stick around to hear Black Ashes perform their original song, Like a Machine. And also, make sure you don't forget to send your tweets in with the hashtag. That is the hashtag. We'll be reading them out throughout the show. Now, our next two guests are actually dating. Love is in the air.
Mario
Decredi. Also there. This is lovely. That's what I like to see. Having recently started his channel with the help of his girlfriend, this dynamic duo is slowly catching the attention of viewers. Let's take a look at what they do.
On VT now. Mario, please switch the guests. On VT.
VT for 54 seconds. 50 more seconds.
Coming on two.
Yeah, coming on.
Mario will have to wait 40 seconds.
As they say in France, nothing like a bit of dancing at the Eiffel Tower. Ray and Carmela, welcome to the studio. That was yourself singing and your sister Rika, right?
Yeah.
But you've been singing for quite a while. Tell me about how you started.
Well, I was
Q3.
I was born with music, literally. Because when I was in my mum's womb, she would always put the radio in her room, and then she'd hope that when I grow up, that I'd be musically inclined.
Oh, that's so beautiful. I love the idea of hope that you said in the womb. I'm assuming it was kind of on the outside. I love the idea of you listening as a fetus to music and it getting into your soul. Now, why did you decide to start YouTube specifically?
Well, I'm not one kidney fan, right?
Since I love music, I thought, why not?
And headroom
music. Make everyone listen to it.
It's a good platform for getting heard.
Yeah.
And Carmela, you have got involved. You're actually the mastermind behind that particular video. What was your inspiration?
Well,
camera
two,
can you zoom in? We see the wires.
And Paris is one
more
of my favourite places
yeah.
in the world. Who wouldn't love Paris, right? And the Eiffel Tower is a structure, an engineer of art, and dancing at the same time is a form of art, so I thought, why not merge art with art and make something great?
And it is great, it's lovely. You actually have your own YouTube channel as well,
yes,
tell
I
me
do.
A bit about that.
It's mostly for personal use, really, just sharing it with friends and family, and I do have some covers on it as well. I do like to enjoy singing in my pastime, so.
I know this because I've had a little look and you have a pretty amazing voice. Do you two ever think that maybe you could do some covers together for YouTube?
Yeah, we were thinking about it.
Yeah.
I definitely think you should. Now, I know that as a couple, I've been in relationships, I'm in one, you fight sometimes. Have you guys ever found that you have your little arguments every so often, and how do you overcome that as a challenge?
Yeah, we do have some conflict of interest.
Creative difference.
Yes, indeed. And sometimes what he wants might not be what I want. So therefore, sometimes what we do is just lay everything out on the table, just talk about it really, and probably merge all those ideas together.
So diplomatic. That's so much better than in my relationships where we just end up probably with me walking out the room. Now before the show, we asked our viewers to send in tweets with the hashtag AskRayAndCarmela. And here's what we've got. Oh, snap, it's Anna says, you guys are so lucky to be talented. I wish my boyfriend was as talented as you. Sorry, Anna's boyfriend. That seems a little bit awkward. Let's move on. At Nate Rosario says, hashtag ask Ray and Carmella, I love your voices. Can you please sing a little something for us?
Just pause.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you. Let's go for it.
Okay.
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your high love and emotion. Endlessly. I can't get over you. You left a mark on me. I want your high love and emotion. Endlessly.
You just did that! That was beautiful, guys!
Thank
that
you,
was
thank
great!
Thank you.
And impromptu! That makes me really happy. That was wonderful. And we're not quite done with you yet, because we actually have one more tweet from Anna Melissa saying, will you please do the Chubby Bunny Challenge? And what do you know? I have a bunch of marshmallows right here. What a coincidence! You know what this is? You know what the Chubby Bunny is?
Yeah.
Just for this studio, not getting messed up. I've also got some bin bags. Do you want to take this?
Wow.
Yeah.
After three?
Right.
One, two, three. Off you go, guys.
Yeah.
Take care,
Chubby
Bunny.
Why
Chubby
Bunny?
Very good.
Why Chubby Bunny?
I wasn't even that good. I don't know how long you're going to last.
Chubby Bunny.
Take two.
Sounds like having a bunny in your mouth. Careful, please be careful. The bag is there. She's got a massive mouth.
Where's Chubby Bunny?
I
want to
go.
Might just take one.
Yeah, take two.
Got four, friend. Well, I don't even know what you're saying. I'm gonna cut this in a second. Let's see. If you get to five, I can't tell it's five. Do we have a winner? She managed it. This is the last one though. I wanna wrap this up, but We've got a draw. Guys, thank you very much. That is a little bit disgusting. Thanks for joining us. I've still got a bit of marshmallow in my mouth. I'm enjoying it though.
I know
if you've not seen or heard their music, please check them out by searching Ray Ruby and Mrs. May on YouTube. And maybe they'll do more challenges, because that was wonderful. Now I think it's time to check up on your tweets.
More tweets coming
up.
Take two.
Hashtag Cities Alive says, can't wait to hear Black Asher perform. I love you guys so much. Hashtag. Luckily they will be performing very soon. Hi, it's Emily says, ha, I loved watching Ray and Carmella do Chubby Bunny. Please do more on your channel. That was all in capitals. So she really, really means it. So you better do it.
Yeah.
It was. I loved it. And I've had a marshmallow. It's been great. Keep sending in your tweets.
One.
We'll be reading more later. So last week, we went out to film people to see if they can guess what accent the other person was doing.
Get the band ready.
A little bit of a challenge for the public. So let's take a look at what they did.
On BT now.
On BT
on
for
BT
2 minutes for and 47 seconds.
Get the band ready. Camera 2 and camera 3 on the band. Camera 1 stays there. Camera 2 on the lights. Camera 3 on the guitars, please.
Okay, French.
Je m'appelle Dana.
Yeah.
It's Je m'appelle.
You're speaking French.
Oh, yeah.
So, this is the accent I'm doing. It is on the list.
Russian?
We started World War II?
German?
Yeah.
On VT for 2 minutes, 10 seconds.
German? You can't do that here.
Okay,
what is that?
Okay,
camera 2 on the lights.
I'll be back.
Yes.
That sounds amazing. It's another one. It's another
1 minute and 50 seconds.
To get to the chopper.
Camera 3, pan right when I tell you to.
Oh, she's right. Why did you put the cookie down? I was governor of California.
That guy's seen a lot of films, hasn't he?
Right.
1 minute and 35 seconds.
I don't want you breaking any heads today. Because, you know, breaking heads is bad for robots.
I'm not for you,
Who?
I'm not for you.
1 minute and 18 seconds.
camera 3, yeah, you focus.
Do you want to look?
I can't do
that. Do you want to leave
Or go with me.
One minute.
Coming back in 1 minute on camera one.
Oh,
50 more seconds.
Last time I was down the restaurant, I tried
Maria,
really
get the band ready.
Something that I like
Welsh.
They couldn't find it.
40 more seconds.
Awesome. You?
Yes.
Thank you, come again.
30 more seconds.
Thank you, come again.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, it's quite a long time ago. People came to settle here. But
20
nevertheless,
seconds.
They found that it was kind of an interesting thing, and they found a lot of valuable stuff, even though they were all criminals.
Coming to camera one in 10. Nine,
Maria, get ready on camera
8,
2 and 3.
7.
And Maria, get the band ready.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, off.
Now.
So apparently that is what the German accent sounds like. I'm just putting it out there. I'm not sure it does, but taking note. Up next, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. Live in the studio performing their hit single, their original song, Lighting Machine. Please welcome Black Ashes.
On to now. Ornella, go. Camera one on the guitarist. Yes, on the singer.
From day to day till the night.
Camera two, get zoom in slowly to the singer.
On
two.
What are you? What are you? Are you
camera one, get the other guitarist.
What are you?
Down slowly.
Does your heart remain in
down
space?
Slowly, camera one.
Part of the human race.
On one.
What are you?
What coming back to camera two.
I do drive the rain in space.
On camera two, YouTube.
Yes,
one,
that, ladies and gentlemen, was Black Ashes. Thank you so much for joining us today. Thank you to Ray, thank you to Carmella, thank you to Black Ashes. We'll be back next week when we catch up with Jack and Finn Harries about their trip to India. Until then, I've been Vic. This has been
my
hashtag.
To play.
Take care.
After that. Fade to black. And
we're,
cut!
We're off air!
Woo!
Thank you guys!
Stop, 18
why
minutes.
Why did he suddenly go loud at the end?
I
thank you
the
very much,
that's guys.
We're off air,
finally.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was
like
perfect.
We're off air.
I need to call my mom.
Well done, guys.
Nice one. Let's eat marshmallows now.
What well guys.
Oh my god,
you make one!
Well, actually, I'd hang on to them because you might need them for next semester.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, like, you know,
what's
that
doing
all
the next
shots
semester?
Again.
I can't believe she just asked that.
I know we're doing something with the green screen.
Thank you. How many times have I told you, Elena?
You didn't think
it's because you've got a cough.
Oh,
turn the lights on, John.